right there.
Well, I don't like this one bit. You said it was right up the street. We walked one block already.
Grandma.
Now we're walking up a million stairs. Look,
stop worrying.
Why don't we just forget about it? Here's what, just forget about it.
No, come on.
Hey, let me get your hand off.
All right, look, go back down to the car. I'll go get the TV and bring it down.
What, do you think I'm stupid or something? I'm going to let you walk away with my $300? No way. I'm coming with you.
Good idea.
Oh, man.
Scott might not be totally legit. It's me.
Me who?
It's Cornbread. Open the door. Came to pick up the you-know-what, man.
Well, you didn't use the code.
The fat man walked slowly.
Well, the fat man needs to lose some weight.
Just open the fucking door.
What's all this hostility about? Hey, what's happening,
baby? What up, Slim?
Who's this? Who you got with you?
That's Frank.
Oh, Frank, how you doing? What's that short for? Frank Footer? Y'all don't stand out here like a couple of roaches. Come on in. Come on in, Frankfurter.
This place smells like a fucking pigsty.
Yeah, I know. That's the dead guy next door. He died on the toilet the other day. They gotta wipe his ass and take him away.
Now, are you sure you don't want no coffee?
Look, I said I wanted a television, remember? You told me that this piece of shit here had 19-inch color TVs. You're just wasting my goddamn time.
Chill, man.
Look, let's just forget about it. You give me my money back.
Frank Footer. Don't get all hyperextended. Cornbread just telling you what else we got.
Right.
The TV's in the other room.
Well, let's get it then so I can get the hell out of here.
You heard him, man. Go get it.
Yeah, go get it before I kick both your asses.
Yeah, before I kick both our asses. Damn! All the lazy dudes in the world I have working for you. Hey, say, Frankfurt, you ever hear the one about...
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, it's dinner time.
Well, can't that shit wait? Don't do that in front of me.
Why, you hungry? I think I got a piece of chicken left over. Here you go, here's a piece of chicken. Hey, man, I'm digging a lot of garbages for that. Yeah, let me hold your belt. I got time off this song. Get this vein up. The vein just don't come every day. You gotta get it. I'm gonna hold your belt, Frankfurter. Come on.
All right. Hurry up, you goddamn piece of trash. Hate you people.
Yeah, I figured that out when you walked in the room. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What's the matter?
Oh, that shit was no good.
What did he do?
Help me.
What
happened? Tell him that.
He took some bad drugs or something.
Oh, shit. Here, take this and go. Go. Put the cop gun. Run, Fatso.
Come
on, man. $50. Well? No. No, he's dead. What?
You seen the look on God's face, man?
Yeah, you
see when I get when the
chicken. What's the matter?
Two first.
Which one?
Damn.
Get it fixed.
Oh! Thank you. Hey, yo, check it out.
Oh, snap. Go get that. Easy, baby.
Good evening, officer.
Keep moving, smartass, or I'll take you in.
That ain't funny, Johnny. That's really not funny.
Nice night out tonight.
Come on, move it.
There's some chicken if you're hungry.
Ah, you bums of bitches!
Are you chasing those two guys that just come by here?
Yeah, they robbed me.
Hey, get away from me, you fucking bump!
I'm a cop.
Hey, wait a minute!
Stop! Police! Oh, here come Fetzer! Come on, man! Hold it right there! Yeah! 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 What do we got here, Mills?
Ted Forrest, white male, age 47, died at 1:13 a.m. Messenger for the Dynasty Club Corporation. It appears to be another hit and run.
I just don't understand it.
Yeah, it is pretty insane, Lieutenant.
I mean, how do they get the jelly into these things?
Huh?
Any of your men touch this?
No, sir. I gave specific orders not to move anything until you arrived.
Well, somebody did. I wonder what that means.
I don't know, sir.
Didn't it for you?
Me neither. Thank you. Now, hold on. Oh, boy. Get me that case. I'll deliver that myself. You wrap everything else up over here. I got a few things I got to do.
Yes, sir, Lieutenant.